I-90 reopened today from Mitchell to Rapid City, but that doesn't mean conditions are clear. We talked with Highway Patrol Trooper Parker Bailey, who told us conditions are ever-changing on I-90 and that travelers should expect slippery and icy roads. His advice to travelers is to slow down, buckle up, avoid using cruise control, and to give plows on the road plenty of space to work. You can hear more about the conditions in a Keloland.com original by Jacob Newton online right now.